share with one advice to you. Thank you. Now, I'm only dead serious here, right? The first thing I'm saying to you is, the scholars say, Jazakumullahu anna khayrul jaza, that in Ramadan, Allah has made the lawful unlawful, the permissible impermissible, the legitimate illegitimate. Allah has made the halal haram. So to eat is halal, to drink is halal, to share the bed with my spouse and my partner is halal, but Allah has made it forbidden for me conditional in the month of Ramadan. وَكُلُوا وَشْرَبُوا حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَكُمُ الْخَيْطُ الْأَبْيَضُ مِنَ الْخَيْطِ الْأَسْوَدِ مِنَ الْفَجْرِ ثُمَّ أَتِمُّوا الصِّيَامَ إِلَى اللَّيْلِ. So now this is my question. The scholars tell us, if the lawful has become unlawful, which per se is fine, but conditionally it is forbidden, can you imagine how forbidden and unlawful will be those things which are permanently forbidden? To abuse my sight is not haram in Ramadan, it's permanently haram. To abuse my tongue is not haram in Ramadan when I'm fasting, it's permanently forbidden. To abuse my hearing, so what I'm saying is, we are fasting with our belly, are we fasting with our organs and our lungs? We abstaining from things which are conditionally forbidden, but are we abstaining from things which are permanently forbidden? That's the first thing. The second thing, and I heard this from one great scholar, he said, the one who will spend his whole life, like how he spent Ramadan, he will receive the angel of death with the same excitement with which he receives the moon of Eid. The one who spends his whole life like how he spends the month of Ramadan. I will say it in Urdu because I heard it in Urdu. If there's anybody who understands, you will identify. Jo shakhs apni zindagi guzarega Ramzan ki tarah, maut aayegi uske paas Eid ke chand ki tarah. The one who lives his whole life like how he loves Ramadan, I know the excitement, the jubilation with which the crescent of Shawwal, the moon of Eid, is received, with that same joy and spirit you will receive the angel of death. So, are we fasting from the permanently forbidden and a commitment to mold our life permanently? So our great day will be the day we meet the angel of death, happy to meet Allah.